Damn, I can hear myself. Let me turn that off. Explosions already. So where do we want to set up camp? Damn, there's a lot of houses out here. See where we are on the map. Right there. Guess this is as good a place as any. Care? I don't think so. We're naming people's sleeping bags of poop. There you go, some clothes. Rocket, really? That's not a good sign. Gotta get a home real quick. Let's see what kits we have. Gas station. So many houses over here. Let's just build something. trees. Oh, the kits, that's right. Tools. Bob the Builder, that's what I need. The kits, I should Bob the Builder, probably. What a boss is. You geek. Some bloopers, too. I'm gonna get the next. Oh shit, I need tools. No. Doors or nothing? Oh, Jesus. A jeepers. Let's get me started. Ooh, I like that little rocks right there. I don't like to see a bunch of these houses utterly destroyed, but it's gonna happen on a server like this. That's been ransacked. Alright. Let's still talk some here. Alright. Something small. Defendable. What's up, person? But she's sleeping. Alright, so let's just do the thing. The long sleep, by the way, not the short sleep. I don't want to be too close to the road. But I don't want to be too far away from it either. Alright, so this looks like good enough. Make that four locks. Okay. It's a nice area. Damn. So that's going to do it. Daytime back in here. All quickly. Where's my damn... Where's my damn hammer? For I starve to death, Jesus Christ. Out of wood, Jesus Christ. Yeah. Alright, so let's get some doors on here. Crap. It's not how I like to start, but. Put a roof on it if you can. Nope. Alright, so let's go get some more wood, I guess. I just wish this area had more trees. There's some trees over here, actually. A nice amount of them. Oh, jeez. Please don't. Come on, I'm just trying to build a house. Motherfuckers. I was trying to get some wood. Oh well. Let's see if I can redeem that kid again. Because that's all I had on me. Stupid kid. Take this dude's berries. It's nice secluded house is better anyways. Beach alive. Fuck. Oh. Christ. No, I need to get up here. I might actually work my benefit. Small home. Alright, that's way too big for me, but let's just pretend I'm a baller. Let's get some walls up. This is scary. How this is gunfire. Okay, that's pretty good. Get some walls on that. Let's put a roof on it. I'm not trying to make this a four stories or anything like that. Ooh, actually. Oh yeah, let's just put a flat ass roof on it. I would have thought that too fancy. Thank you. ways of doing that, but whichever. I'm trying to do something real quick.
What's up, my dude?
Thank you.
Put all of our goodies away.
Blueberries before we die.
Okay, and then we're gonna go to the north. Yeah, north. Might as well put my blueberry away. That's a good place. I'll never look for one in there. Haha!
Give me some loot, give me loot!
Put some torts in there or something. I don't know if that's the right height or whatever. Try. I should have made this one metal. Probably the whole thing metal. I'm pretty close to radiation, actually. I don't know if that's necessarily a good thing or not. Stone. I'm not going to print this one. We got some melon bars, food. Nope. I forgot enough. Warning signs. Alright, let's get out of here. Freak. Don't want that radiation poisoning. spears.
Half-asses, I'm looking at
all the explosions going off.
Jesus Christ.
Green shirt. Yeah, I have a green shirt. I'm gonna start needing those actually. Traps. So there's a door in it. Looks like the walls are missing though. Why don't we do that inside actually? There she is, there's my good old fashioned base. Ugly one story. Hopefully nobody comes to fucks with it. I think I just, no, you can't just walk, but you can almost just walk. Like a couple jumps and falls. Get some of that. That's kind of crucial. gonna keep one of my. Let's see. Do I have an extra one? Try it out. Alright, so I'm gonna actually keep one of these inside of the room. Let's see, where's sulfur Q4? He probably doesn't have a recycler. Let's see where the closest recycler is, because I'm gonna need that. Power plant. Damn, I'm far away from anything. Airfield, harbor. Another harbor has one. Damn, that's far. Might as well check it out. I've never been through the military tunnel. Hope it's not radiated. Alright, so let me craft some new. Oh my goodness, with the. Got plenty of bullets out there, guys. Stuff. That's pretty close to it.
shit against that.
Listen to that.
Boy, might as well just take one now, just in case.
Make me look a little bit more threatening, I guess. Spear. Ugh, Jesus Christ. Get here. Where's that coming from? Okay. Stone. I need some stone. Well, never mind. What do I need? Animal fat. That's first and foremost. Let's get that. I wish you could put them on the side of your building. And then just stay away. I can't even place them here. Oh, there we go. Just put a couple out. Couple look a little bit more menacing. Let's kill me an animal. Poor on the go snack.
I just realized I've been muted this whole time. Oh well. I was saying that I need to get some animal fat. And hopefully find some kind of weapon. Not a good sign when you keep on finding these grenades just laying about. I better get some. I gotta get some metal. I need to have at least an armored house in this server. Stand a chance. I'll use this one instead. Is that a gun? Oh, flamethrower. Nice. It's better than nothing, I guess. Oh, that's. It'll make me more of a target, though. Two rockets. Nothing to put them in though. Just go straight. There we go, some pants. Hey, I'm not naked anymore. Everyone's got armor. Armor and everything. I can see why, though, because I'm picking up rockets left and right. Sounds pretty close. What can I drop? Jeez, me too. Get rid of a couple of things that we're never gonna use. Not never, but not. I'm not ready for these things yet. That's what I need for the ammo, but what else do I need? The bones? Get out of here, bones. Oh, putting out a sleeping bag's probably a good idea. Probably gonna die. Hide it somewhere good. Where's this space at? If I was smart, I'd go back home and drop off this stuff. Well, if it's irradiated, I will. How about that? See if this place is irradiated. If it is, I'm just gonna head back home. That looks like the kind of place it would be. I got seeds on me. Get out of here, seeds. A waste of my time. But you live and you learn, right? I didn't know that they were radiated. Ooh, a tarp. I'm gonna need that actually. friend? I have no idea where I can find any scrap around here. Not scrap, recycler. I really desperately need a recycler. Players are on. Oh, only 42? Ah, really not. I don't know what the best method of attack is to use that. Don't really care. And get out of here that. And how that popped into existence. Gotta make my field of view larger. Far, like, to walk a long ways around that motherfucker. Gonna have to do that to get scrap. Is that a human? Okay. Looks like they're offline. Damn, no, I got some stuff. plenty of metal doors. I don't think we need any more metal doors. Lumber, fuel, metal frags. Alright, got it. Okay, we got a lot of animal fat, that's good. So I need to make the entire outside some metal. like that.
I think
4,000's enough. Definitely need more mouse scraps. Nope. Don't want to burn my cloth. Oops. Well, that doesn't damage it too bad. That's good. See what we got left in the fire. That's it. This place out. So let's get that. Animal fat. I think that would work good. Probably need some more. What do we need to make? Gunpowder. Sulfur. Okay. So have some sulfur. Sulfur, what? Cloth? Charcoal. Alright, so we got some gunpowder now. We need more sulfur. Charcoal. And then we can make some more. Okay, grab that. Alright, so that'll do us for now. Traps here. It's some blueprints. We need metal frags. Alright. Throw that away. Don't need that. Take my flamethrower out. That could be useful later on down the line. I don't need my resources. Why do I have a metal door? Whatever. Just throw that in one of these guys. Not that one, though. Hopefully that gets somebody. I like to put these things in bushes or under rocks. There we go. I can put him in there. Oh shit, I shouldn't have made another one. care if we're getting too close to this thing. Okay, so I need a lot more of that actually. So let's do that. Let's get some lots more sulfur, animal butt, and metal. I should have put away half of my bean grenades. Tonight. I really would have liked to find out where the closest recycler is. But whatever. Ain't nobody got time for that. The only people I've run across have been dead, so that's not a good sign. There's definitely some hostiles in the area. Let's try to go all the way around. See how this works out. Oh, I got no arrows. Damn it. Damn it, Janet. Is it far, far away from that? Man, it's a huge base. Anybody home? a distance from. The radiation poisoning. I'd love to be on the road and get all the loot, but even from here, even from here. It's time to get radiated. I'm pretty far away. Damn. That could be my house next, so I better find that metal. Oof. Some big ass bases out here. High quality, that's what I need. Armor up the whole base. Oh jeez. Oh, just get me away from that. Quite a hefty load of metal. Man, good sense to tell me go back. And one of my greedy senses say, hey, let's raid this house. It's a 2x1. You know what? It's not worth it. I got a lot of metal ore on me. How much? Let's see. How much? 100. Yeah, that's worth going back for. Actually need more wood. I think I got plenty of wood though. That's my house, huh? I'm pretty close. good thing about putting your house way up high. They can see it. Oh. I guess it's a good thing and a bad thing because other people can see it from far away too. Is that my house? I don't even know at this point. I think it's further away. I think I'm good on sulfur right now. That's not my house. Dude is living close to the radiation. Shit. I don't even want to go buy his house. It's kind of huge for a solo. ten times server, come on. That's what you do, right? I do need more animal fat, but let me drop off this just in case. Is there someone dead by my house? No, there goes the neighborhood, guys. There's a naked up here, dead. I didn't put any traps on that side of the house, so. Wasn't me. Damn. He didn't get nothing on him. Okay. Freshly dead too. Hopefully he just committed suicide. Well, if he committed suicide, he should have had something on him. Oh, there's something he had. Oh, he loves a spear on my door. Alright, so let's get to cooking. Drop a couple thousand wood. Half of that, oops. I said half of that, Jesus Christ. Let's see what damage we can do. Give this place a little better armor. So we already are in the hole right now for as far as need a lot more metal. Not much. Might be able to do everything. Metal everything up. And slowly piece together some kind of here, this is important about love. This wall and this wall, that'll give them almost direct access to. Feel a little bit more secure, but not that secure, really. Got that corner. Everything else looks metal from the outside, so that's good. Damn it. Ooh, I can make a gun. Kinda. It's not really a gun, but whatever. Close enough. Thing takes forever to shoot. Jeez. I don't really have anything important on me. I think I just fell into a trap though. Alright, let's try to get out of this trap. Uh-oh. I got nothing to heal with. Hope when those cans roll back anymore. Stop rolling! Oh jeez, I'm gonna die here. Okay. I think just by going by the door. That's what I get for being nosy with my neighbors. Lesson learned. Okay, let's go get my stuff. So weird. Ah, come on. Outside. Definitely gonna blow up this guy's house now. I don't know if the bean can's gonna do it, but. Hole in the wall, anyways. Give him my loot, give him my loot. Give me that. I guess he's got my grenades. Yeah, I'm not gonna waste my time doing that. No thanks, I'll just get new bean grenades. So jarring when it goes from like night to day instantaneously. I'm gonna blow up that neighbor. Just for trapping me in there. see what we got in these cans. So many double Meldars, I'm just gonna start dropping them. That's me, yep. That is me. Okay, so I'm thinking about building. Like a twig outside of my wall just to put a bunch of traps around. But then I'm no longer, no better than my neighbor. Asshole building a trap base. I should have looked at that better before I went in there though. People are generally toxic in Rust. Tip. Need some satchels. Get this guy's place. Let's get the hell out of Dodge, man. Why am I still getting irradiated? I'm pretty far away. Yeah, I'm just gonna have to not pick up doors anymore. Let me get out of here. Alright, yeah, I need that. Animal fat. Don't need seeds. Alright. So that, get my arrow back. Oh boy, Bambi, you're not looking good. My arrow actually breaks. That's like real life. Give me a couple jabs. Just do it the easy way, I guess. What I need, what am I picking up? Drop all this other shit. Need the animal fat. Leather would be nice too. I got bullets. I don't need more than 100 animal freaking deer meat.
pretty lucky this go around. As far as not running into geared people. People with guns and armor and all that crap. Give back my bone armor at least. Oh, I should have dropped off a lot of this crap. I don't need half of it. I'm just gonna start tossing these doors. I live nowhere near anywhere I can scrap them. Oh, let me check the. Before I say that, let me check. Check that sulfur mine or whatever. See if that's irradiated or not. They've built all around it, then fuck it. Ooh, that's what I need. That is what I need in life. A lot more of those.
Looks like
yeah, it looks like they blocked off the dam. Man, that sucks. I'm not picking this up anymore. Let me get full, actually. Before I start saying. Got no torch in here? Oh. Boy.
table for that. Really actually need sulfur. But yeah. If it's a lot, then why not? I'm better off just picking it. Waste my damn time. Doesn't look like there's any kind of recycler in the quarry. Let's keep on trucking. Satchel, but whatever, it's one satchel. Yeah, hide that. All these power lines usually lead to something. just kind of dropped me off. I can't find her exactly. Don't teach me. I should always live next to a something. One slot, no thanks. Was that a grocery store? Maybe that has. That's probably the closest one to me. Jesus. This looks like radiation. No, we're good. It's not what I needed, though. house up north. Maybe I should build a second home to the north. I got lucky enough with the first home, but alright. We don't have the resources. What? Let me look at my inventory here. Yeah, I can have off. The radius on the launch site is ridiculous. It's huge. Peaceful. Doesn't sound too peaceful, but Don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me. Hey guys.